successful man, but it was always a successful forceful woman. And then sometimes they're just a force together. And that's what we have this afternoon, a couple that really epitomize what it is, respectful, loving, God-fearing, totally committed leaders. And together, Nanita and Philip Gonzalez are not just my personal friends, but they have been incredible trailblazers in the Puerto Rican Latino community and in the entire city of Philadelphia. They've actively supported and made a large impact on our Latino community. But she began her career in the arts, we won't ask her to sing or dance, but she can. Nanita Rosa Gonzalez is admired for her longtime career in the school district of Philadelphia. From 1972 to 2006, she held several key positions in foreign language, superintendent, chief of staff, and director of employee grievances at the office, having worked with many superintendents throughout the years. In her free time, Ms. Gonzalez continues to be active in politics and organizations that support community issues, including the Philippine American Lions Club, Our Lady of Fatima Education Committee, Santa Ventura Peak, the Homeless Program, and Congreso and other organizations. Ms. Gonzalez currently serves as president of the American Legion Latin American Auxiliary Unit Post 840 for Philadelphia County. Like his wife, Mr. Gonzalez dedicates his time and efforts to support the local Hispanic community. Mr. Gonzalez's deep commitment has led him to crusade for health and educational issues in the Hispanic community and has gotten involved many times with founding organizations, but also supporting organizations as AMBLA, Centro Pedro Pavel, the National Puerto Rican Human Rights Network, the founding of the Defide de la Comunidad. He also served as the past president to the George Ryan Lions Club and a past member of Congreso Latinos Unidos, Presidio, and many other organizations. Even more, he serves as the president and owner of Centro Musical, which is our club music store in our community. The love of music, but has supported many musicians, local musicians who went on to win Grammys and other national and international accolades. Now married for 44 years, almost 45. Let's go on. They still find they are still very much in love. It amazed me to me how united this couple is, and they find time to enjoy the company not only of each other, but of their sons, their daughters, their sons, their grandchildren, and their great-grandchildren. I also want to add quickly in español para ustedes. Nada más que presentarle a Wilfredo y a Camila. Todo el mundo del barrio lo sabe, lo conoce, ellos son la mamá y el papá, y todo, lo queremos muchísimo. So it's with great honor that I recognize Camila and Wilfredo González.
Eso que me hace aplaudir.